Been a while since I played this game. Okay, so that's a big bag of nothing. See a little marker and I'm going to it. I don't know what's going on right now. Oh, okay. Just wanted me to come back to the city. Copper. Oh. Friendly.
To be. Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just sent the coordinates, so let's get going.
On.
Awesome. And yeah. What's this? Iron. What's that? Oh. Cool. Something's actually going on in the boring city. It's not like they're telling us what's going on right now. Get wrecked. And apparently we can go through it here. Oh, nice.
Probably shouldn't get near that guy's feet. Yeah, no. Let's find another route.
Whoa, yeah, okay. What about this way? Can I go this way? Hello, this way. No? Okay. Stupid mouse. Okay. So now that can I come this way? It looks like it. Okay, cool.
The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful.
Nice. What up, friend? How's it going? I'm just here for some cupcakes. It's on the roof. Better get to climbing, right? Nice if they let you. Well, I can go in the buildings. Yeah. Finally, some stairs. Don't mind the giant robot outside. All he wants. Oh, there's a chest. Oh my god, this is the most... Don't change, go away. No, I don't want to adjust your combat style. Don't change. This is the most annoying part of the game. I don't want to fucking adjust your combat style. Just want to do that. I don't know what fucking morons thought that that would be a good thing, to have the same button mapped to talking asshole. Like, these are the same fucking cutouts. Oh, and I almost fell. What up, Steve?
2B! Displaying data on central wiring hub.
Why can't we just be friends? I just want to be your friend, Mr. Robot. Are you dead?
Let's get to those flight units while we can.
I want to do high altitude. Smack me in the face. Come on. Oh, that was dumb. Oh, that was... Oh, missed. Missed me, missed me. Didn't miss me there.
Get enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Unless they're on the way back up. Yeah, okay. Clearly. Woohoo! The world is a robot.
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
It's the power. Oh.
What the...
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Well, that makes sense. Clearly, people underestimated the hole digging capabilities of aliens. Okay, so
Yorha, this is your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
Sure.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
Well, plans are for people who care about plans. Sweet.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Who needs mail when you got a destroyed city with whatever this shit is?
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Yeah.
There's such a huge cavern beneath the city.
Oh. Huge bags.
That's a weird-looking enemy.
Snickers! Kind of obnoxious. Here.
The ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time.
Over here. That makes sense.
This hallway looks pretty old.
Weapons. There we go. At least we'll have a weapon now. Okay, how do you switch? It is X, small words. There we go. Okay, so did we come from that way or did we come from this way? Oh, there's a dude. Why can't I? Okay, guess I can't. That's the way we came in, though. Unless I screwed up. Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh yeah, this camera. It's kind of a terrible camera underground. It's one of those ones that the moment you start zooming in, it's like, okay, you're a little jittery.
Machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
What is this place?
I don't know. There's My nothing left in the database.
Dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome.
Ancient aliens.
To the graveyard of our creators.
To be. Look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago.
Okay, Kael'thas.
The machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us. But the humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind. And yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them. In order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option is to destroy you, the same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Sweet.
Time grows short. This year,
tattoos.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
Probably not for long.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker.
That'll conclude this episode. Stay tuned for the next one. Like, comment, and subscribe.